Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can share screen on your Android phone to LG Smart TV. As you can see, now I have my Android and here I display the screen to the TV. So now you can see I control to the TV. Here is both the same as you can see on the screen of the TV. Okay, so to share or mirror screen from your Android phone to your TV, it's just simple, so you don't need any third-party device. The only thing you have to do is to connect your TV to a Wi-Fi and your phone to the same Wi-Fi, and then you can share the screen. So if you don't know how to connect your TV to a Wi-Fi, so I put a link here, and also in the description, so you can check it out. So after you connect both device to the Wi-Fi already, now you go to your phone. Here I have my Android phone, so now you check it here and then you go in to find the option. Here it's a some phone it show the mirror screen, or some phone it's a different word, but you can see that here is the logo. Here it should be the same. So my phone, it has the cache, so you press here and then you can see the your TV's name on the list. So if you have Samsung, it will display Samsung and another thing. So it depends on your TV's device name. So I have one is the TV, the LG WebOS TV. So I press select. And then it requests screen sharing. So now it's connects, but on the other hand, if you are first time connecting, so it will ask a simple question on the TV that, will you allow the device to connect or not? You just press the yes, okay button here. So that means you confirm to share your phone screen to this TV. So now I can play my phone screen to the TV. So you can see here, it's come the same. So now I try first with the Mobile Legend. So here you can see, on the first time I show you, return game, and the sound it's come from the TV, it's not from your phone. So I can add the PC player. Start game. Okay, so now I try with another game, Clash of Clans. Try to attack one. can't see on my phone. Excuse me. I can do it now, it's all the same. Okay. Now to disconnect it, you just press the same location here. So make sure you can find here. If you cannot find here, you can click edit and you have another option. So please try to find this mirror screen. It's I think it's all built in the smartphone. So now I disconnect it, just press the same button and then click on the TV and you can hear. You can see here's the disconnect, and then your TV will be back to normal again. Okay, now to make it easy for you, now I try with another one phone. So here is the Samsung Galaxy Note 8. So here you can find the manual here. So mobile hotspot is look similar to the TV screen sharing, but it's not that one. So here it have the smart view. Can see the word here, smart view. Press here, and then it will find your device name. So it's just a different name. So it's a request screen sharing. Then you can see on the TV screen. So I try with some game first. Okay, now I try with this game. Okay, and once more to disconnect your Samsung home to disconnect your Samsung mobile device sharing to your LG smart TV screen. So you can see here is the different from the my ROG phone. So you just press here and then you can see the words disconnect here. So just press the disconnect and then your TV will be back to normal again. Okay, thank you everyone for your time watching this short video explaining how you can sharing or mirror your phone screen to your smart TV. And thank you and bye bye. Have a nice day.